Guys, welcome back to the VR Show, your favorite sub 3-minute talk show on the Friday. This week we're going to talk about Marco at the Lowlands Throwdown one more time. As you can see, I'm getting my hair cut to look fresh while supporting and coaching him. It's at the Omnisport Stadium in Apeldoorn, Saturday and Sunday. If you want to be there to cheer him on, that would be super awesome. If you can make it, send him some good luck wishes through app, Facebook, or just send him positive thoughts throughout the day. So what else was up at Vastberaden? We had the start of our performance class, so an additional programming track for people who want to see if they can make it to competitions. We added another programming track called the aerobic capacity challenges. You might have seen the videos we make for that. We hope you like them, the challenges and the videos. Also, yoga going strong, a lot of people trying out their first yoga classes. We're hearing a lot of positive things, so if you haven't tried it out yet, maybe see if it's something for you. The box will be closed this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, but yoga will be on both of these days, so maybe it's a good time to try it out. We had a couple of great PRs or personal wins. Cool things that happened. One was Sil and Brian attacking the 3x2K row in the aerobic capacity challenge of last week. We had Natalie doing her first real double unders. We had Sa snatching from the ground in Monday's workout, and talking about Monday's workout was running, rowing, running, snatching, and burpees, and it rained, and there was a whole bunch of you, so you guys definitely are not cherry pickers. Which we think is very cool. So that's it for this week. See you next week.